What if your next meal is designed by an AI chef who knows exactly what your body needs before you do? What if your favorite burger never came from a cow? And what if food waste, one of the planet's biggest issues, could be nearly eliminated with the push of a button? Welcome to the future of food. In this video, we're diving deep inside the billion-dollar AI food companies that are quietly reshaping what we eat, how it's made, and how it arrives on our plates. From robotic chefs to smart supply chains, this is not science fiction. It's happening right now. But which companies are leading the charge? And how are they planning to feed the world differently than ever before? Stick around, because what you're about to see might just change how you look at food forever. Before we dive in, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe if you're into tech-driven future talk, and turn on notifications so you never miss the stories shaping tomorrow's world. Let's get into it. Number one, AI in food creation. Imagine a robotic chef that never gets tired, never makes mistakes, and can cook your perfect steak every single time. That's not the future. It's already here. Companies like Moley Robotics and Aniai are leading the charge with automated kitchen systems. Aniai's Alpha Grill, for example, won the 2023 Kitchen Innovation Award for cooking 8 burger patties in under a minute, and it cleans itself too. Meanwhile, TasteGPT and AI Palette are developing AI tools that analyze consumer trends in real time to generate new flavor combinations that hit the sweet spot between novelty and craveability. And that's just the surface. With Google's Gemini AI, users can even get personalized food recommendations based on location, preference, and nutritional needs. But what happens when AI doesn't just recommend your meal, but actually builds it molecule by molecule? Number two, AI and personalized nutrition. Now imagine this. You scan your plate, and your app instantly tells you how your blood glucose levels will respond before you even take a bite. This is the breakthrough from SNAQ, an AI-powered diabetes platform. It uses meal recognition plus prediction models to help users manage blood sugar in real time. Or consider RxDiet, an AI that doesn't just give you a meal plan, it delivers meals tailored to your medical profile and allergies right to your door. Even traditional items are getting high-tech makeovers. Take Kieran's electronic salt spoon. It uses mild electric currents to intensify salt flavor, letting people reduce sodium intake without losing taste. Genius! Tools like Fuddle take it even further, generating meal plans based on your pantry contents, dietary goals, and even your mood. But what if we go even deeper, to the molecular level of food? Number three, molecular food engineering. Here's where it gets wild. AI isn't just changing what we eat, it's redefining what food is. Companies like NotCo and Climax Foods use AI to deconstruct traditional foods, like cheese or meat, into their molecular elements, then rebuild them using plant-based or lab-grown ingredients. This results in products that look, taste, and melt just like the real thing, without the cholesterol, allergens, or environmental harm. AI models simulate texture, flavor compound interaction, and even melting behavior to perfect each bite. These AI food startups are booming, especially as sustainability and animal welfare become more urgent. But before food reaches your plate, how does it even get there? Enter the AI supply chain revolution. Number four, AI in supply chains and food safety. The food industry is notoriously wasteful. In the US alone, we throw away 30% of all food, costing over $48 billion a year. Enter Choco AI. Their tool Autopilot automates food order processing, checking accuracy, filtering spam, and ensuring zero waste purchasing for restaurants and suppliers. Then there's Spore.Bio, which uses AI to detect bacterial contamination in seconds. No lab needed. Companies like Symphony Retail AI optimize food delivery and expiration tracking, while Machine Vision AI checks product quality on the factory line faster than any human ever could. This entire AI chain means less food waste, fewer recalls, and cheaper costs for producers and for you. But AI isn't just helping behind the scenes. What happens when AI becomes the chef in your home kitchen? Number five, AI enhanced home cooking. In your home, AI is stepping in as the ultimate sous chef. With ChatGPT-inspired apps, users are now generating full meal recipes based on just a few ingredients in their fridge. Combine that with smart kitchen appliances like Moley Robotics, and your kitchen becomes a hands-free, fully automated gourmet lab. Apps can even suggest what to eat based on your sleep, step count, and hydration levels. This kind of integration is moving us toward a world where food is not only easy, it's optimized. So with all this advancement, where is the AI food industry heading next? Number 6, the future of AI food companies. As AI continues to evolve, it's not just about automation anymore. It's about redefining what food means. From AI-generated recipes to lab-grown meats, the food of the future will be smarter, more sustainable, and tailored to your biology. Companies like Climax Foods, Upside Foods, and Perfect Day are blending biotechnology with AI to feed the planet more efficiently. Imagine meat grown from animal cells, cheese made without cows, or milk brewed like beer, and all driven by machine learning models that optimize flavor, texture, and nutrition. The age of AI food isn't coming, it's already here. You've seen how AI is revolutionizing kitchens and cutting food waste, but what if I told you that in just a few years, the meat on your plate may not come from an animal at all? And your cheese, crafted by algorithms, not cows. Sounds crazy, right? But stay with me, because what you're about to see is real, mind-blowing, and already happening in secret labs across the world. From robotic chefs to molecularly engineered cheese, AI is quietly but profoundly reshaping the global food system. The AI food tech market is expected to hit $27.73 billion by 2029, growing faster than the general AI sector itself. As we face rising food prices, labor shortages, and climate instability, these innovations are not optional. They're essential. The question is no longer if AI will change the way we eat, it's how far it will go. Will your grandchildren ever eat a meal made by a human again? Or will algorithms become our new chefs, nutritionists, and food critics? Only time and a few trillion calculations will tell. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe for more deep dives into AI in the future, and comment below. Would you eat a burger made entirely by a robot? Why or why not?